Hey y'all, how are you? Hope you're doing well. Real quick, I want to make a distinction. You've heard me before talk about the difference between options and opportunities. Options present themselves all the time as things to do. Opportunities present themselves as places and opportunities to grow, situations that catalyze your growth. Now, this is also important because sometimes good does not mean go. Good ideas, good feelings, good food, it does not always mean go. It doesn't always mean that that's the next step for you in your growth process, in your visioning. So what I want you to do is find some parameters, find some things to test the good idea against the greatness you are seeking. So if something feels good, but it doesn't align with your core values, it doesn't have any good in it for others, it doesn't cause you to grow, not a great idea, just an option, right? Think about the things that are coming into your pathways. Think about the ways that you want to grow and ultimately the person you want to be, not just the things you want to have, because you can have things and not be the person who knows how to steward those things you have. So who are you becoming? And if it's a good idea and it passed some of the core tests that you've already laid out for your life, then maybe it's worth pursuing. But this is how we tell the difference between options and opportunities, and how we know if good really is the green light to go.